Hi guys, it's your OK Pop TV again, OK Pop Vlog. Welcome. Now this is the third box from my kids. We're going to open. By the way, I'm going to send this to them. I'm just opening it just to see what they put inside there. It's the third small box we open from this box, the big one. Okay. Yeah, so we'll see what we have here. Okay, this is, I think, from the Star Wars something. Yeah, or some other. Okay, and this one, yeah, another tool. Short guy. Oh, some are no heads, no arm, no hands. Batman. Let's put the not complete ones in the box again. Okay, this is from which minifigure? Star Wars, I think, or Harry Potter. I don't know from where this one is. Star Wars, maybe? Or a Harry Potter, or just a plain minifigure. Okay. This purple guy. No legs, the elephant guy, I think. Old man. Yeah. Short legs. This is a fake one. This guy, I don't know. Alien. No arm. And this one. Iron Man. I think this is Hulk. Joker. Ninja Go. Yeah, this is the other guy. This one. No heads. Another no head. Some no head. Diver. Waste bin. No head. Oh, colorful one. Turtle head. It's ninja turtle. No legs, no head. Ballerina, no head. Oh, Minecraft. No head. Look at that. Are all not complete. Short legs. Oh, Superman, I think. The dot. Ninja Go. No head. One leg is gone. No hands. Ninja Go. Complete one. But he has the Harry Potter's broom. No. It's the sword. Captain America with the beard. Space guy, Star Wars, I think. With no helmet. One body here. I think it's Ninja Go also. Or Dark Vader. No. Ninja Go. No hands. So, this is the minifigures inside the red box, small box. That one.
Okay, guys. Till next. Subscribe and like and share. Bye.